I invite you all to say, we will not break faith with you. We will not break faith with you. Let us pray. Words from the prophet Micah. What does the Lord require of you but to do justice and to love kindness and to walk humbly with your God? And so we ask for strength to live justly, to live with kindness in our thoughts and actions, and to walk humbly on the earth with one another in the presence of God. Amen. And the blessing. God grants to the living grace, to the departed rest, to all people unity, peace, and concord, and to us and all God's servants, life everlasting. And the blessing of God, Creator, Redeemer, Sustainer, be amongst us now and always. Amen.
On behalf of the Royal British Legion Troon Branch, I'd like to thank you all for coming and taking part in our remembrance service. Thank you, and we'll see you again next year.
Okay, how are you?
I'm going to go to the next one. If I'm a civilian, but anyway, nice to meet you, Penny. Thank you.